Miari, kena usakasakabo, ona y buenos días, hello and good day. It's Elba again, aka Phoenix Taino, playing some more Wakfu. I just planted some. What? What are you saying whoops for? No, we can kill them when we get back, get through this dungeon. Two, the regular level, normal. We should be good. No! This character is only level 25. I'm not trying to do all that. If there's any seeds or wool or anything you want to go ahead and get, now is the time. I'm about to say, if not, I'm just gonna grab it all, and then if you wanted some, I'll give it to you. All right. You ready?
What kind of fighter are you? Up close and personal?
Yeah. She's an up close and personal fighter. Excuse me. No. There's only one little friend I can have out here with me at a time. Yes. The Ugnaughts is like a dog-like race. If you look at my character, she looks like a dog. Water is best. Yep. Don't go anywhere. You know the little boo-wolf and stuff? That's basically my pet, the little boo-wolf. Okay, I mean, I don't do play however you want to, babe. I don't care. I just want to get through certain things with this character so I can get all my, I want all my alts thus far to at least be level 35 where I can like use my mount and shit. We want to get just to get past certain points. Nice. I will. that. Okay. There's a chick here somewhere. Where is she? Okay, there she is. Okay. I try to, whenever I'm running through gobbles, at least stop and grab the milk from the girl gobbles. That way, if and when there's like a recipe that requires like a shit ton of milk, I'm not SOL. You ready? I don't really have much I can do. I'm just gonna let it time out. So sorry. Is it water? Oh, poison. That's poison. Points away from these a-holes. Gobble eggs, excuse me. Huh?
Level up at all?
Not yet.
Need that hand stuff yet?
Oh shit, I forgot about that. Wait, you never gave it to me. It's fine, babe.
Take
mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, don't do it. Wait a second. Let me get demo from the girls. Thank you. You're so cute. If only they weren't evil. You ready? No water damage? Oh, I did not realize. I haven't needed to yet. So. Looks like you're good. They knocked you back awake. One of them knocked you unconscious. The other one knocked you the fuck back awake. Oh, my turn.
Oh, sure.
Okay. So no water, which is like my main shit. Thank you.
thing that's like kind of shitty about this character is that she's melee and close combat for the most part, but she's not a tank. So it's like a lot of the moves require you to be within close proximity of your opponent, but if you take damage, it's not like, oh, you take less damage than other characters. You know what I mean? No. No. Not necessarily. So far with both my alts, I've been able to do all of these dungeons by myself until I get to the last level. And then it's like, damn it. And it's frustrating too, because it's like, I beat this so many times. Ah! So sorry. I'm gonna have to. I mean, no, that's a water. I'm not really able to do much. You don't be afraid of me. Yeah, we can take care of these guys now. He just chomped on my ass. He said chomp, chomp, chomp. Just like that. What the fuck is happening? First of all, fuck doing it. Like, royally fucking it. Yeah. I fully intend to. Don't you worry, friend. Like, I will not be. Still 25. But now all we gotta do is this tofu dungeon. Well, all I gotta do. Yeah, I already have that. I already have Royal Wool, Shin Larva Leg, Royal Tofu Feather. I'm gonna pick up these goblin eggs. No one else gonna pick them up? I'm gonna pick them up. Tofu dungeon is. Mm-hmm. shit. You did that dungeon. You ready? Hello, I'm just here to get seeds and feathers and tofu blood, because you'll be surprised how many things you actually need tofu blood for. Listening to my Bluetooth headset. It's some tea. Hold on. Don't step on it. Thank you. excuse me while I check these chickens. Oh. You ready? Here we go. Okay. Just move my ass, I guess. Look at her. She's like, rawr. She ready to fuck shit up. She said, let me at him. Oh, if you can kill her from there, kill her. Go all out. If you can try, like, with your turns to, like, lower their levels without killing them, so that when it's my turn, I can just kill them and we can go to the next. That'll probably be the fastest way to get through these dungeons when you're dealing with my low-level alts here. Again, keep forgetting. Little puppy doll. Him for no reason. Doing. Okay. You ready? Are you ready? Okay.
excited.
This chicken flies, it makes me laugh every time. Cause it's like, oh, the struggle is real. You know you find the struggle. It reminds me of like Yoshi and Yoshi's Story, or in any other game where he's like.
He really farted.
Die, bitch. Aw, thank you. What the fuck? What just happened? Did you move that toe Furby? He looks frozen now. Thank you, love. I think so. I want to say any what? Feed who? I thought you meant like an actual treasure box.
Yeah, it's like the one we saw the
thing. Oh. Because I did the dungeon and completed the quest, so there's that. Now, what do I got? Mount Zenith, blah blah blah. Zenith's just gonna have to wait until you play with the altar or something. Of a hunter too. How exciting. Of course. That's all these other motherfucking dungeons. But hold on. I gotta switch characters. Because I want to see what quest she has. I mean, we can, since that's the closest one to where we are right now.
Do you have to go to the dungeon?
Oh no, you have to kill the boss in the dungeon. In each of these dungeons. We can do the Shin Larva one real quick, since we've already done these two, to kind of give us a palate cleanse from. Okay. That was just... like my Day of the Dead outfit. And look, if I put the mask on, it looks like that. I was like, oh, if I'm gonna be a skeleton, I'm gonna look like this. I like it better this way. Oh, sorry, I forgot to ask you if you were ready. Double of me. That is very limited in moves and stuff like that, but it's nice to have something other than you that will be targeted by the bad guys. You know? While I'm invisible, those things are gonna attack the last square I was on, not wherever I'm at actually. I can't see you. can see me though, right?
No, but I don't care. Kill him. That you can have. Because I'd just be buying whole gems. I mean, if you want, I will go after this. I'll go to the market to see
if we can find some gems. I'll buy you. How many did you want? Did you want enough to cover your whole haven bag with that?
Or what are you trying to do? Yeah, what are you doing to make your pet turn red? Is it just based off of what attack
element you use the most? Oh. Interesting. Okay, we're changing colors and shit. Let me know when you're ready, by the way. But, that's interesting.
I hadn't really messed with the gamelan. Oh, sorry, I forgot. You may know me.
Yeah, over here, next to me. You barely got any life in him anyway. Thank you. Oh, sorry. Wait, I need to go back to that last fight. Right, let's do this.
Oh, my bad.
You good? Wait. Come back. Baby, come back. Oops. Press that button. No, I heard you. I know. Can't do anything from here. Oops. Bye. Son of a bitch. I'm getting this shit. No me deja. Puñeta. What the fuck? He's gonna take a minute to kill. Chicken. I got a lot of spaces I can trap. Oh, so frustrating. Oh, I don't care. We done. Let's get out of here. Gobble or larva, doesn't matter which. Just heading to where the travel turkey is. Am I going the wrong way? I mean, this way is the larva, so you might as well just go. But... I was trying to find the travel turkey, but... Oh well! Oh, goodness. Yeah, we need to get a blanket.
Another blanket.
This blanket's thin. Too, but I was wondering if we had a thicker blanket. That's cool. Yeah, that's why I was like. Oh, what the hell happened? I still see you, so.
I'm ready when you are.
Okie dokie. So, I love you too. Alright, here we go. Damn.
He's fucking you up. He's trying to clean the bedroom.
Hmm?
He's trying to clean the bedroom.
Yeah. Yeah, I just leveled up to 26, so I wouldn't necessarily say it's fucking me up. After this, though, you want to just like watch a show and cuddle. Gotta get all the LARPA brains. Let's get out of here. So fucking cool, but Baby making larva bitch. Think what?
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. If there's any lower level equipment you don't want, put it aside for me so I can give it to my alts.
Later. We're gonna do it on the easiest level too. Yep. Great. No idea how to play my husband's character, so I'm gonna be learning things today. It does. We're just gonna do this. I don't know what this thing's range looks like. Been done this.
least we're done with this round. Next. All right. Puppy's character is with me. Y'all got full health. Yeah. Okay. Cool. He's gonna be first. I don't know what none of this other shit does. Detonation. Okay. You know what? We're just gonna stick to what we know. Okay. That's number one. I need to be diagonal. Okay. And then we can get closer to home, girl. Me turn. Hold on, let's make invisible while I still can. Get all the way the fuck away from that. Learning how to do this. Alright. This should be relatively simple just cuz I can do this pretty much by myself. I can definitely get through this with a second player. Thankfully this is turn based. So yeah. I'm gonna stay in here. So, diagonal would be you. Done. Is that gonna let me do another one? There's more than one time. He has another one. Is it this one? Okay. Oh, I had moves left over. Oops. Go here. The less I have to do, the better. Wait, I can still hit her? No. Oh well. It's worth it to detonate. Or maybe not. Dumbasses, that's what you get. Oh wait. Oh, wrong screen. Dummy. Darn it. Well, let me do this. Oh no! Shoot. It's like the one thing. Oh Aunt Denny? Oh. Ended up killing myself, but still, it worked out, it's fine, as long as I pass that freaking area. Ooh, child. All right, so now I gotta grind till I am level 35. Until then, I'm pretty much shit out of luck. I can't really do much with this character. Alright, let me go ahead. Oops. Wrong way.
Soon after.
Fight with me. Back away. Okay, whatever. Owie.
in there. Once I finish this, I think I'm gonna fuckers. I need to get closer to my friend. So now it doesn't matter because I still completed the quest. So I gotta fight all these guys, but even if I die, I completed the quest. Coming for you, girls. Ew.